Today's entrepreneurship, a lady entrepreneur who is now driving the very respected Khadin Protidin group of Assam. They have been contributing immensely towards the entire journalism and entire media industry of Assam. Smitakshi Bora.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed panelists here, and media friends. I'm extremely honored to be here, and thank you, Shyam Kanda, for inviting me to Northeast Festival. I belong to Khadin Protidin Group. I'm the managing director, and we have celebrated 32 glorious years of our organization, but we have a long legacy of over 100 years. I would just like to present an audiovisual presentation. Yes, please have a look.
Society. Civilization.
Volume.
Reformation. Fresh ideas. Unbiased information. Year 1989. A journey of change. The change was Khadin. A change that was unstoppable. We are Protidin. Protidin for SBs. Protidin for pride. We are Hathori, the companion for language, the companion for culture. And of course, we are Nandini. Popularity is our fame. We are Protidin Time. At every moment, we are there for unbiased coverage of every happening. Every subject, every information, from political to social, from culture to economics, from slums to skyscrapers, from flood to drought, from poverty to wealth. We are the impartial witness. Superstition to science, from tears to happiness, from nation and abroad and across the border. The search for reality, the search for the truth. We are enthusiastic. We are the soldiers. We will march forward in this journey of success, journey of pride, and the journey of unbiased journalism. We are for the people, by the people. We are the Khadin Protidin Group.
So it's a legacy of 100 years. I'll start from my great-great-grandfather, late Sri Hemchandra Borua. He was a scholar. He was an eminent personality. He was a forward thinker, social reformer, and he was an institution in itself. He edited the first Assamese newspaper, Assam News, in the year 1883. To 85. I think that's where it all started. He has authored a lot of books like Ohomya Byakaran, Kanya Kirtan, Adhipat, Patmala. All these books were then in 1800 years, it was all accepted as textbook in schools. He was awarded by the British government. Then he's one of the most important work that he left as a legacy was the first Assamese English dictionary, Hemkuh. This Hemkuh was published in 1900 years after his death. Hemkuh made a mark in Assamese language. It was the base of Assamese language, the language that we speak today. I'm really proud of that. And that legacy went on to my grandfather, to my father, and then to us. So Hemkoh Dictionary has 14 editions, out of which 10 editions were published by my grandfather, late Devananda Borua. Devananda Borua was a young boy who came from Sivasagar for his education to Guwahati. And he came with empty pocket but eyes full of dreams. He wanted to do something big. He wanted to establish a printing press here. So with a lot of struggle in 1980s, he established a printing press called Hemkoh Printers. That was the seed that he sowed in the fertile soil of Guwahati. That grew so big a tree to provide shade to almost 3,000 families today. Then came my father. He was young, he wanted to do something great, and belonging to a literary background, he always aspired to open a newspaper. So in 1988, with the aegis of few literary enthusiasts, Vipul Mohanto, senior journalist Tilok Hajarika, and himself a young dynamic businessman, Sri Jayanta Borua, Hadin came into existence. He started Hadin in his own home backyard. It can't be more homegrown than that, can it? So he started from there, and with the only motto to cater to the people, mainly focusing on socio-political issues. This young entrepreneur, Sri Jayanta Borua, was driven by regionalism. He wanted to represent Assamese. He wanted to represent the crisis happening in Assam. His only motto was for the people and by the people. And in this organization, I would like to say each and every one of us, whoever is part of this organization, we too have this motto. It's for the people and by the people. We today proudly celebrate 32 years of our mother organization, Hadin. It's a weekly tabloid with news, views, information, entertainment, currently headed by the prolific writer, Ms. Anuradha Horma Pujari. Hadin is one of the most popular weekly newspapers. During the late 80s, the circulation of Hadin had reached 1,80,000, and at that time, that was the highest that it went. My father, in those days, didn't have enough funds to print more copies. The demand was more, the supply was less. So there was a time when people urged that, okay, we cannot wait for the entire week for news. We want daily newspaper. There were phone calls, there were letters to the editors, and a lot of people urged that I think we should go ahead with a daily newspaper. With very insufficient funds in those days, establishing a daily newspaper was a very distant dream. After a lot of struggle with his close, small, knitted family, we call it a family, Hadin Protidin family. So a small, knitted family, a lot of struggle. Finally, the team was successful in establishing the daily in the year 1995. He says, this newspaper was just because of the demand of the people. I think I never dreamt of a daily newspaper back then. Now, Oxomia Protidin is a multi-crore company. It is the biggest publication house in the entire Northeast. We have editions in Dibrugarh, Bongaigaon, North Lakhimpur, and of course, Guwahati. It emerged as the most popular newspaper, highest circulated newspaper of the entire Northeast. We also got an award from the Limca Book of World Records as one of the most highest circulated newspapers in India. Vernacular newspaper, sorry. We are the only newspaper house of the state to have appeared with the alongside of Times of India, Dainik Bhaskar, Dainik Jagran, Ananda Bazar Patrika, and Jayanta Barua and Oxomia Protidin, was awarded as the outstanding contribution in Assam and Northeast. This award was it was awarded in the year 2008 by our respected Prime Minister, ex-Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh. We have our reach of our newspaper is from Hodia to Dhuburi, and we have bureaus all across Northeast, Sikkim, Manipur, Mizoram, Dimapur, Arunachal Pradesh, and also in Delhi. We have an office in Delhi, and it is headed by Pranjal and our small crew, but they are doing a great job there. Then we have Nandini, the women's magazine, that also is doing very well. It is headed by none other than Maini Mohanto, and Hathori. Hathori is a very prestigious literary magazine, if I want to say. It was found by the eminent journalist Humen Borgohai, and it continued to prosper in that field. It's a literary magazine. A lot of scholars, a lot of eminent personalities write in that magazine, and has been successful in creating a very good collection of literary work through that magazine. Then came the digital age, the new media. In the year 2013, we established the news channel, Pratidin Time. I did my master's in journalism and mass communication from the University of the Arts, London. Came back with a fresh idea, fresh mind, to do something great. I didn't know where to start, to be very honest. My entire education is in English, English medium. I went to London for my master's. I came back, I asked my father, I think I have no place here. I think I should go back. He said, this is your motherland. Why won't you know Assamese? Even if you don't know how to read, you go through the newspaper. If you have any problem, you ask me. And to be very honest, I read the newspaper religiously every day. And with a lot of problem here and there, I asked my father, how am I able to read it? I don't know, but I think that is the power of mother language. That is the power. It's not possible that you don't know. It is a pride that you should know your mother language. Even if I'm talking in English today, my pride is Oxomia. I am Assamese, and this is my pride. So then, we started off with this news channel. We started from zero, and we climbed up the ladder slowly, gradually. And in no time, we became the most trusted channel of Northeast India. Let's not get into TRPs because it's very controversial at this point of time. The channel is headed by the eminent journalist Sri Neetumani Hoikia, and a dynamic, hardworking, prolific young team of journalists, editors, video editors, anchors, cameramen, correspondent, drivers, peons, technicians, photographers, makeup artists, marketing executives. Each and every one has contributed in the making of this channel. We have international bureaus in Dhaka and London. So the channel has no geographic boundaries. We have been accepted all across the globe. And then we started off our digital platform as well, Ohomia Protidin Digital, Protidin Time Digital. Ohomia Protidin Digital is in Assamese, and Protidin Time Digital is in English. To tap both the readership, the English as well as Assamese. This is the new dynamics of Protidin group as a whole. The groups are led by Sri Prakash Mohanto and Sri Mrinal Talukdar respectively. We have a young dynamic team who is working diligently 24/7 with the best of content. The digital media has made us prosper 2 to 3 times more, and the reach has increased. With the new PM Vani free Wi-Fi that is coming, in coming years, I think media, content, everything will prosper in this region, because we have scope, we have talent, we have amazing talent here, sitting somewhere, you know, in a small way. But after this Wi-Fi is free, it comes in this region, I think we are going to do great. Thank you once again, Shyam Kanda, for organizing such a lovely event. And may this region really have great investments.